course.
Now then, first, I owe you my gratitude. Thank you for your help, truly.
Ebuksa.
And second, Riju, you sent. We could not have prevailed without your aid.
I would not presume to take credit. We, all of us, fought as one.
Well, we would have been just fine without you. But I suppose it's better that you were here.
I never thought the champion would be so...
Hold that thought for now. Little Bird, please tell us what happened at Hyrule Castle.
Well, you see... With the aid of Taba and Riju, who had appeared within the Divine Beasts, Link and his forces were bolstered. Together, they successfully saved Revali and Urbosa. Following Zelda's revelation of Hyrule Castle's fate, Revali and Taba steeled themselves. Readying to confront the Horde of Guardians, the pair stepped into Var Meadow once more.
There he is, the champion of the Rito.
Well then, I suppose the time has finally come to reveal Far Meadow's divine power!
Thank you.
you.